His causeless mercy. There's no reason that I created him other than his causeless mercy. Greed, when he travels all around the world, Europe, America, India, everywhere, he's giving one instruction over and over and over and over again. He's telling each of us to do the distribution. Why? You see the time of Swami Maharaj, Prabhupada, how his mission exploded around the world. Why? Because his disciples were soldiers. They're Mahaprabhu soldiers. They're Prabhupada soldiers. They went to every town, every village. So much enthusiasm. They distributed his books. So some of you may be thinking, well, I'm not a book distributor. I'm afraid. I can't do it. Well, there are so many brahmacharis, so many people, gangamatas, sannyasis that are doing book distribution, but they don't have the funds. And so you, by your compassion in your heart, you can be a part of book distribution, either by purchasing so many beautiful books, beautiful gems on the book table, or by sponsoring them so we can give them to people. You can give them to people that will do the book distribution. So today we have so many books at great prices. If you get, for example, these are all new books straight off the ship from India. So these are all only new books are here. We have Journey of the Soul. One for 12 euros, pack of five, 7 euros each. You get a case, which is 25 books, 5 euros each. And if you talk to us, you know, we'll give you a better deal. Then we have other books. I've done some, we have Nalini Mahatya, we have Vainuki, reprint of Vainuki. He has so many books at great prices. Guru has poured his soul and his heart, all of his energy into these books. So let's show him that this is the last world tour. But maybe if we show interest, we show our gratitude by fulfilling his desire, which is to completely empty out the book table, maybe he'll come back to see that we're so inspired and so much fun, so much enthusiasm in our hearts. We have our calendars. 2011, which is historic. We're always waiting on that. Also, we have a little bit of the G-Clays. G-Clays usually go over 2,000 euros, but today, for this festival, they're only 1,000 euros, which slashed the price 50%. So you get these beautiful windows into the transcendental realm for 1,000 euros, and there's so many of them.
So my recommendation. to all those bottom, my books, especially store, in one day or 2 days, I don't want to see books there. Lord Pranam.